Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge, your destination for deep technical insights in construction. Today, we're going beneath the surface literally. How are massive bridge piers built across seabeds? What tools and machines make the concrete pouring process faster, safer, and more efficient? In this video, we'll walk you through the complete process from underwater groundwork to concrete pouring with modern equipment and techniques. So grab your safety helmet and let's dive into the engineering magic beneath the waves. The process begins with site preparation and cofferdam installation. Cofferdams are temporary steel enclosures built to keep water out. Once set, dewatering pumps are used to drain water, creating a dry working zone on the seabed. Next, excavators and pile driving rigs start the foundation work. Bored piles or driven piles are inserted deep into the ground for strength and stability. Tower cranes or crawler cranes lower steel reinforcement cages into the pile caps. Now comes the most critical step, concrete pouring. Marine-grade boom pumps or line pumps are brought in. For underwater placement, the tremie method is used. A tremie pipe allows concrete to flow smoothly without contamination by seawater. Vibrators ensure compaction and eliminate air pockets. Formwork systems held by hydraulic jacks give shape to the pier while supporting the fresh concrete. Modern additions like RMC trucks, GPS-controlled equipment, and on-site batching plants dramatically speed up the process. Once poured and cured, formwork is removed, revealing a strong, resilient bridge pier ready to face marine challenges. Thanks for watching Civil Engineering Edge. Today, we explored the high-tech world of marine bridge pier construction, where smart design meets powerful machinery. From tremie pipes to boom pumps, every tool plays a role in fast, precise, and safe concrete pouring. If you learned something new, hit that like button and subscribe for more construction deep dives. Got questions or ideas for our next video? Drop them in the comments. Until then, keep learning. Keep building the future is engineered by you.